Hi everyone, welcome to Idea Board video classes. In previous video, we discussed how to evaluate the integrals of the type 1 divided by square root of ax square plus bx plus c and some problems. Now, what is the type? 1 divided by square root of ax square plus bx plus c. Now, today also, I am going to explain some problems on this model. Now, see your given question. Find integral 1 divided by square root of 8 plus 3x minus x square dx. Clearly, your given problem is of the form integral 1 divided by square root of ax square plus bx plus c dx. Here, a value minus 1, b value 3, c value 8. Now, what is the procedure to evaluate this type of integrals? What is step 1? Make x square coefficient as unity. After making x square coefficient as a unity, try to make the expression inside the root function as a perfect square. Now that is the procedure to evaluate this type of integrals. Now use that procedure on this question. First note down the given problem. Integral dx divided by square root of minus x square plus 3x plus 8. Here, I am writing the terms in an appropriate order. Now, this is integral dx divided by square root of, what is our step 1? Make x square coefficient as a unity. Now, take minus 1 common from these three terms. This is minus x square minus 3x minus 8. Now, this is integral dx divided by square root of minus. Now try to make this expression as a perfect square. Now that is x square minus, here multiplying and dividing with 2 to the second term. This is 2 into 3 by 2 into x minus 8. Now this is integral dx divided by square root of minus x square minus. Here in this term, if you interchanging 3 by 2 and x, then this value does not change. So here I am going to interchanging x and 3 by 2. Now this is 2 into x into 3 by 2 minus 8. Now this is equal to integral dx divided by square root of minus. Here, if you consider this x as a and this 3 by 2 as b, this expression is of the form a square minus 2ab. That is a square minus 2ab. To make this expression as a perfect square, that is a minus b whole square, we need one more term. What is that term? Plus b square. So to make this expression as a perfect square, we need one more term. What is that term? 3 by 2 whole square. So adding and subtracting with 3 by 2 whole square. So this is x square minus 2 into x into 3 by 2 plus 3 by 2 whole square minus 3 by 2 whole square minus 8. Now come to the simplification. Now this is integral dx divided by square root of minus a square minus 2ab plus b square form. So the combination of these three terms can be taken as x minus 3 by 2 whole square minus 3 by 2 whole square, that is 9 by 4 minus 8. Now this is equal to integral dx divided by square root of minus x minus 3 by 2 whole square. Here what is the LCM? 4. So this is minus 9, this is minus 32, it will be 41 divided by 4. So here 4 into 8, 32, minus 9, minus 32, minus 41 divided by 4. Now this is integral dx divided by square root of, multiply these two terms with this negative sign. That is 41 divided by 4 minus x minus 3 by 2 whole square. Now this is equal to integral 1 divided by square root of 41 divided by 4 can be taken as root 41 divided by 2 whole square minus x minus 3 by 2 whole square dx. Now clearly this entire term is of the form integral 1 divided by square root of a square minus x square dx. This term is of the form integral 1 divided by root of a square minus x square dx. What is its formula? Sine inverse of x by a plus some constant c. Now use this formula on this term. Here in place of a, root 41 divided by 2 will be there. In place of x, x minus 3 by 2 will be there. So use this formula. This equal to sine inverse of x by a, that is x minus 3 by 2 divided by a is root 41 divided by 2 plus some constant c. Now this equal to sine inverse of, here what is the LCM? 2. So this is 2x minus 3 divided by, after taking the LCM 2 in the numerator, this constant term 2 and this constant term 2 will be cancelled. So finally what is this value? 2x minus 3 divided by root 41 plus some constant c. So therefore integral 1 divided by square root of 8 plus 3x minus x square dx equal to sine inverse of 2x minus 3 divided by root 41 plus a constant of c. Now see the next problem. Integral 1 divided by square root of x minus a into x minus b dx. If you multiply these two factors, you are getting a second degree expression. It means this integrand is of the form like 1 divided by root of ax square plus bx plus c form. So it means your given problem is of the form like integral 1 divided by square root of ax square plus bx plus c dx. Now apply the procedure to evaluate this type of integrals. First multiply these two factors. Now this is integral dx divided by square root of x into x, x square minus bx minus ax minus a into minus b plus ab. Now this is integral dx divided by square root of x square. Here take minus x common from the second term and third term. This is minus a plus b into x plus AB. Now, if you look at this integrand, it is of the form like 1 divided by root of AX square plus BX plus C. Now here, X square coefficient is already 1. Then try to make this expression as a perfect square. Now consider this value. This is X square minus A plus B into X plus AB. Now this equal to X square minus, here multiplying and dividing with 2 to this second term. This is 2 into A plus B divided by 2 into X plus AB. Here what you are doing? Multiplying and dividing with 2 to this second term. Now this equal to X square minus, interchanging A plus B by 2 and this X, this is 2 into X into A plus B divided by 2. Now here, if you consider this X as A and this A plus B by 2 as B, this expression is of the form like A square minus 2AB. So what is that form? A square minus 2AB. To make this expression as a perfect square, like A minus B whole square, we need one more term. What is that term? Plus B square. So here, to make this expression as a perfect square, we need one more term. What is that term? A plus B by 2 whole square. So, adding and subtracting with A plus B by 2 whole square. So, plus A plus B by 2 whole square minus A plus B by 2 whole square plus AB. So, here to make this expression as a perfect square, here I am adding and subtracting with A plus B by 2 whole square. Now, this equal to, this expression is of the form like A square minus 2AB plus B square. So, the combination of these three terms can be written as X minus A plus B divided by 2 whole square. It can be taken as X minus A plus B divided by 2 whole square minus A plus B whole square divided by, this is 2 square, 4 plus AB. Now this equal to X minus A plus B divided by 2 whole square. Take a negative sign common from these two terms. This is minus A plus B whole square divided by 4 minus AB. Now this equal to X minus A plus B by 2 whole square minus, here what is the LCM? 4, corresponding numerator A plus B whole square minus 4AB. Now this equal to X minus A plus B divided by 2 whole square minus, if you observe the numerator, A plus B whole square minus 4AB. What is its value? A minus B whole square. So A minus B whole square divided by 4. Now this equal to X minus A plus B divided by 2 whole square minus A minus B whole square divided by, this 4 can be taken as a 2 square. So the second term can also be expressed as A minus B divided by 2 whole square. So in place of X square minus A plus B into X plus AB, you can substitute the value X minus A plus B by 2 whole square minus A minus B divided by 2 whole square. Now here it is, integral 1 divided by square root of, instead of this expression, you can substituting this value. This is x minus a plus b divided by 2 whole square minus a minus b divided by 2 whole square dx. Now here, this integral is of the form integral 1 divided by square root of x square minus a square dx. Clearly, this term is of the form like integral 1 divided by square root of x square minus a square dx. In place of x, x minus a plus b divided by 2 will be there. In place of a minus b divided by 2 will be there. Now, what is its formula? It is log mod x plus square root of x square minus a square plus some constant c. Now, use this formula on this term. Now, this equal to log mod x. What is your x value? X minus a plus b divided by 2. So, x minus a plus b divided by 2 plus square root of x square. Here x is nothing but x minus a plus b by 2 whole square minus a square. What is a value? A minus b divided by 2. So it is a minus b divided by 2 whole square plus some constant c. Now this equal to log mod x minus a plus b divided by 2 plus square root of, now see here, x minus a plus b divided by 2 whole square minus a minus b divided by 2 whole square. Now this value is nothing but x square minus a plus b into x plus ab. Now this value is nothing but this one. This expression is same as x minus a into x minus b. So, in place of this expression, first you write down this value. That is x square minus a plus b into x plus ab. Again, this value is same as x minus a into x minus b. So, finally, instead of this expression, you can write down the factors x minus a into x minus b plus some constant c. So therefore, integral 1 divided by square root of x minus a into x minus b into dx equal to log mod x minus a plus b divided by 2 plus square root of x minus a into x minus b plus a constant of c.